miss seeing the sunlight. Sergeant.
Nice work. I'll see if we can find anything of interest here. You should report back to the general.
Gotta love the paint jobs on some of those vertebirds.
If you need new equipment, Quartermaster Barrett can sort you out.
Peterson just radioed in. Good to hear the operation was a success. Dr. Kane was just about to update us on our progress with the FEV. Doctor, if you will.
The sample recovered at the old facility was badly degraded, but I've managed to stabilize it somewhat. Producing it en masse from its current form will be problematic, though. I still need to refine it further. As far as functionality goes, however, it's ready and performs as expected. I have a demonstration ready for you in the lab.
Good work. We'll head down after we conclude the meeting. Quartermaster, how are our equipment stocks looking?
Better each week, sir. The facility's been successfully retooled and is producing the equipment we need. Raw materials may become a concern, though.
As we grow our presence in the Commonwealth, we should be able to requisition more resources to sustain our operation. Well, that covers the matters at hand. Now, Doctor, let's see this demonstration you have prepared for us.
Of course. Please, follow me.
Squad Gamma. Proceed to Squad Beta's last known location and provide a sit rep.
Who are you? What is this?
Dispense the FEV.
Yes.
Excellent. It's working just as intended. The FEV now reacts to irradiated tissue, be it mutated horror or human, and destroys it. While, as you can see, the other subject is unharmed, meaning they are still healthy enough to rebuild our country. Maybe even enlist.
Very impressive. Good work, Doctor. You've been very quiet so far. What do you think of all this?
This is a good start.
Agreed. And it won't be long before this can be used on a larger scale.
Sir! We're under attack. The Brotherhood of Steel's found us.
What? Scramble into France! Everyone, topside, now!
Hey there.
Don't worry about that noise.
Sir.
It'll be fine.
We don't have time to waste.
Probably.
Peterson's returned with some important information. Meet us in the war room.